One of the questions I get all the time is, where can I download Photoshop for free? Unfortunately, there is no way to legally download a free copy of Photoshop. Adobe does provide a 30-day trial, but that's it. I also get some questions referencing the following website. This option was provided by Adobe for people who originally paid for CS2. The original activation server had to be shut down for technical reasons. So this option was provided to give people who originally paid an option to reinstall the software if needed. However, even if you were to get CS2 installed, the program is 11 years old. There are so many features that has been released since CS2, such as Select and Mask, Content Aware, Smart Object, Smart Filter, Camera Raw Filter, just to name a few. You are better off using one of the free Photoshop alternative, which will be much more powerful than CS2. I have a video with some of these free alternatives. A link to that video should be on the screen. I know this might not be the information you are looking for, but unfortunately, this is the answer to the question. Thank you for watching this video.